the horsemanship journey, the reason I took this interview was because I usually don't like to do interviews. I like to kind of stay low key and under the radar for most of the time. But what made this so interesting and appealing to me was the people that it affects and the message that you're trying to send. So I congratulate you guys. I hope you continue to grow. And it was truly a pleasure for me to be able to do this with you guys.